Please, don't run. I won't hurt you. I only wanted to scare you away so Clara wouldn't get you. I just can't deal with any more deaths. Clara somehow found a way to control this poisonous fog, and she's using it as a weapon. She thinks she's still protecting her family from the people who attacked them all those years ago. As she grows stronger, the fog spreads further from the estate. No one can stop her now.
Mm-hmm.